sound was stolen, I was on the case. We had to have the sound forensically reconstructed. I called APM Studios straight away. I started the donkey work, rounding up the usual suspects.
Round up all suspicious characters and search them for stolen documents. Important.
My search led me to Johnny the Clefsee, the Mr. Big of sound forgery. He once smuggled all the black notes, looking for freedom out of B-grade scores all across the world. And he knew the scorn fled, leaving Blondie to take the rap. The safe was wide open. He didn't want to face the music. He played us like a toy Stradivarius, with no strings attached.
Look at that! It's some kind of code.
Oh, no. It's some kind of chord. Some kind of chord. Wait a minute. It's a C, it's a B.
No, it's both. C, it's a D. It's the code of the chord of the misplaced symphony. I think it's a C major 9.
No, that's too obvious.
It's a D 13.
It's a B! Altered! B altered!
It's a B altered!
I felt I'd been hit in the percussion section of LaBelle's Bolero. I felt like Mr. Semi Quavin, a free jazz concert, blowing riffs like Train, Miles, Monk, Hendrix combined.
He's coming too.
Go ahead, make with the music, Clint. We love it. We knew we were in trouble. The band couldn't find their sound, see? The conductor combusted. The orchestra lost their chords. And the asylum-seeking black notes remained silent. That all changed when the reconstructed sound arrived on my desk from APM Studios. Thanks to APM Studios, we could hear the sound of the case closing. APM Studios, the sound that dreams are made of.